to smothering her three kids to death at a South Phoenix home. New police records now shedding some new light on Rachel Henry's history in Oklahoma before she moved to Arizona last year. Those records detail when and why her children were temporarily removed from her home. ABC 15's Mike Pelton on this case from the start and following the new details.
You're accused of murder, three counts of murder in the first degree.
The how is gruesome. Three kids smothered by their own mom, Rachel Henry, according to court documents. On Friday, we asked the Maricopa County attorney if this could wind up a death penalty case.
It's definitely something that we're looking at, but we're not aware of right now. We have to do our investigation before we can comment further.
Also Friday, newly released police reports from Prague, Oklahoma, show Rachel Henry listed in four different incidents. Most involve the father of her kids, Pedro Rios. In a report from July 2018, she told the Department of Human Services worker, who was doing a welfare check on the two kids, she was in the process of leaving and getting away from Pedro Rios. The following month, a report notes a child welfare specialist coming to check on the kids found Rachel with Pedro and told her part of her previous safety plan with DHS was to not be with Pedro if she was going to keep her children. And since she did not follow through, the kids placed with Pedro's grandmother for 7 days. It's unclear why Rachel apparently got them back. Now, today we were unable to reach Pedro for comment, although over the phone, his aunt tells me her nephew loved his kids, he did not harm them, and she says the whole truth is not in these reports. In Phoenix tonight, Mike Pelton, ABC.